Here comes a new challenger.
Round 2, fight! Zhongliang wins!